this turned out to be a guitar session, but you know, I'm still practicing on getting it all down and the flow with the motion of it. And capture the energy that's on a electronic guitar to capture that same energy in an acoustic. Because it's not the distortion that the power's, you know, delivering from. It's actually it's the energy that's in the current that's flowing through the mind and the body as that music is being channeled out into the air. When we get too much ego into it, that's when we start we start slacking off on our security checks of our thoughts. Thoughts of anxiousness and moving too fast and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.